Goodbye just doesn't seem like it's good enough. For all of your work and all the lives that you touch. A strong woman not afraid to go against the grain. One who stood with such character in the snow or the rain. Yolanda, goodbye just doesn't seem like it's... It doesn't seem like it's good enough for all of your work and all the hearts that you touch. The only thing that could match your courage was your ability to commit. Nothing could hold you back when you wanted to make a better community. You even walked march when your family was sick. When you awoke each morning, it was not to an alarm clock, but to the sound of our Lord's voice telling you your purpose. Until you fulfilled it, you knew you couldn't stop. Yolanda, goodbye just doesn't. It just doesn't seem like it's good enough for all the marching and the caring and all the hearts that you touch. You've always had the poor in mind in whatever you did, feeding the hungry, clothing those without, but that couldn't even hold a candle to your passion for kids. So, Yolanda, we won't say goodbye. We'll just say, I'll see you later. But until we see each other again, will you do us a favor? Now, I know you hugged and kissed Dr. and Mrs. King as soon as you walked through the pearly gates. Because you say hello to Omega Evans and Earl Shinhost and Dr. Abernathy. I'm sure they're somewhere talking about commitment down by the lake. Could you say hello to Mahalia Jackson? I'm sure she's still singing one of you and Dr. King's favorite songs. If I can just help someone as I pass along. Could you say hello to John and Robert Kennedy and tell them thank you for putting their lives on the line? And say hello to Dr. Benjamin Mays for helping us to appreciate time. Say hello to Jackie Robinson and tell Buck O'Neill thank you for showing them that all we deserve was a chance. And say hello to Flip Wilson for making us laugh and Sammy Davis Jr. for teaching us to dance. Say hello to Maynard Jackson, Gordon Parks, Ed Bradley, and even James Brown. And say hello to Barbara Jordan. I'm sure she looks good in her robe and her crown. Say hello to Rosa Parks and tell her thank you for sitting. And now in glory, she can enjoy her seat. Say hello to Jose Williams and tell him we appreciate all the work he did on the streets. Say hello to Malcolm, Harrod, and Langston Hughes. Say hello to Abraham, Isaac, and those three boys from Hebrews. Say hello to my grandfather and those four little girls killed in that Birmingham church. Tell Mary McLeod Methuen we're still down here doing her work. Give Zora Neale Hurston a kiss on the cheek. Tell Ron Brown, give Ron Brown a brother hug just for me. And Yolanda, we know the Savior's already said, thy good and faithful servant, job well done. Because you were faithful, committed, and committed. You will earn the right to sit under the sun. We'll see you later.
She's a singer and an actress and a friend. We are so happy to have with us, in a tribute to Yoki, Miss Jenifer Holliday.
Please look down and see my people through.
I believe God put sun and moon to shine up in the sky. When the sky is gray, I know the clouds just passing by. Lilies of the valley, they neither toil or spin. Flowers bloom in springtime, and little birds sing. Often we'll feel weary, but God knows I ever care. He'll hear your every, he'll hear your every prayer. He'll give peace and comfort to every troubled mind. Come Sunday. That's the day, yeah. God Almighty, God so high.